wondered what it feels like to discover something buried for 185 million years? Imagine this. You're at the beach, the wind is breezy, waves crashing, and in your hand, there's an old limestone rock from the Jurassic era. Looks pretty normal, right? But what if inside there's something that could change how we see history? A fossil hunter, full of curiosity, starts breaking it open. Crack! The first hit, nothing. Crack! The second still looks ordinary. But then, when the rock finally splits, boom! He discovers something insane. An ammonite and a belemnite fossil, both 185 million years old. This isn't just some random rock. This is a piece of the Jurassic era, frozen in time. And that's not all. Inside there's also pure white calcite crystals, formed over millions of years. Like nature was hiding this treasure, just waiting for someone daring enough to uncover its secret. So, what do you think? If you found a weird rock on the beach, would you leave it or break it open? Who knows? You might just find a dinosaur era fossil. Let me know in the comments.